my name is Catherine Dom, and I'll be singing Freedom from the unauthorized autobiography of Samantha Brown. My name is Catherine Dom, and I'll be singing Even Though from I Love You Because. When you first told me that you loved me, I was more than just a little bit surprised. But then you left, and I realized there was something about you. My name is Catherine Dom, and I'll be doing Mary Warren from The Crucible. I never knew it before. I never knew anything before. When she come into the court, I say to myself, I must not accuse this woman, for she's so very old and poor. But then she sit there, denying and denying, and I feel a misty coldness climbing up my back, and the skin on my skull begin to creep, and I feel a clamper on my neck, and I cannot breathe air. And then I hear a voice, a scream. screaming voice, and it were my voice, and all at once I remembered everything she had done to me. So many times, Mr. Proctor, she come to this very door begging bread and a cup of cider, and when I turned her away empty, she mumbled. I told that to Judge Hawthorne, and he asked her so. Sarah Good, says he, what curse do you mumble that this girl must fall sick after turning you away? And she replies, why, your excellence, no curse at all. I only say my commandments. I hope I may say my commandments, says she. And then Judge Hawthorne replies, recite for us your commandments. In all of the 10, she could not say a single one. She never knew no commandments. And they had her in a flat lie.